Prime factorization of 5664 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 5664 This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8, 16. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3, 6. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. The other number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7's 14. The other number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 16. Always remember, whenever you take 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Even over here also we had taken 2 numbers, but 0 at the start does not count. So no need to write 0 at the start. Anywhere else you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 16, when do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. Last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6 1 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5 is 10. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4 is 8. Now last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2 7's 14. 15 minus 14, 1, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7's 14. Now last digit 7, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is, 1 plus 7 plus 7, we get 15, and 15 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 1 smaller than 3, so 2 number 17. A number close to 17 in 3 table is 3 5 is 15. 17 minus 15, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now here we have 59. 59 is a prime number, so 59 1's 59. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 5664 is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 59. This is the prime factorization of 5664.